process of gamete formation in human male today, and then we will be proceeding with the further topics. See, the process of gamete formation, what we call as gametogenesis, and what is known as the spermatogenesis in case of human beings. See, this word spermatogenesis is derived from two words, sperma plus genesis. And a sperma is called a seed, and genesis is the process of formation. Right. The derivation of this word is from sperma, seed formation. Right. The process of spermatogenesis, there are two distinct processes which will be taking place here. The first process is the spermatid formation. First there will be the formation of spermatids, and after the spermatids are formed, the second process is the process of, you call it as maturation or the formation of the spermatozoa. In the whole process of spermatogenesis, first the spermatids will form, and after the formation of spermatids, then there will be the formation of the spermatozoa. The spermatids are going to transform into spermatozoa. This process is one type of differentiation. This is one differentiation, which one question was asked earlier. So there are two differentiations given in the NCERT book diagram. One differentiation at the time of multiplication and one differentiation at the time of spermiogenesis. So this is the process of differentiation at the time of spermiogenesis. First the spermatids will be formed, and then there will be the formation of spermatozoa. The spermatid formation, this process, is divided into three stages. There will be multiplication phase, which will be purely a type of mitotic division. This is the first phase of spermatid formation, followed by the growth phase, and here there is just the synthesis of the cell content so that it grows in size, and the growth phase is going to result into the formation of spermatocyte, right, which is spermatocyte, the primary spermatocyte, and then the third phase is the maturation phase, and during this process of maturation, meiosis or meiotic division will take place, right. So one differentiation is taking place during multiplication, and one differentiation is taking place during the maturation. This is the differentiation process at the time of maturation, where the formed spermatids, after they are formed by the process of meiotic division, they transform into spermatozoa, number one. And this multiplication is actually the increase in the number of this mother cells for the formation of sperm, and they are going to get divided into two types, the type 1 and type 2, which we have discussed earlier in the class. At the time of multiplication, two types of these cells are forming, which are called as the spermatogonia. One is the A type and one is the B type. This process of change into different types of spermatogonia is the process of differentiation here. So one differentiation is in the bifurcation of the spermatogonia into type A and type B. Type A are stem cells and type B are the actual mother cells which will grow to form a spermatocyte. And then they will mature to form the spermatids, and then spermatids will differentiate to form spermatozoa. So one differentiation of spermatogonia into type A, type B, number one at the time of multiplication, and the next differentiation after the spermatids are formed, they are getting differentiated into spermatozoa. Is it clear? Right. So this is how the process occurs. And if we summarize the whole process of spermatogenesis, so if you do remember, the germ cells are here, diploid, two instances. They will differentiate into two types of germ cells, one division into two, and the next division of these into further two more. And this process is taking place by mitosis. So the ploidy remains unchanged for all the formed cells. And this is what is called as the multiplication. They will differentiate, means change into two types. Type A as a stem cell and type B, which will further go and grow. And this will be the growth phase, and they will form the primary spermatocyte. They will increase in number and the ploidy remains unchanged. And now this primary spermatocyte will divide by meiosis. As soon as the meiosis starts, it is the beginning for the third phase, that is the maturation phase. Meiosis is in two stages. The first meiosis resulting into the formation of two haploid cells. These are haploid cells and they are called as the secondary spermatocyte, and further they will divide to form two more cells, and these two more cells which are formed are again haploid cells, and now they are called as spermatids. These are spermatids, and this completes the process of the first phase of spermatid formation. These spermatids will now differentiate by spermiogenesis to four spermatozoa. This is the whole process of gamete formation in the case of male individual by process of spermatogenesis. This is all for today. Thank you and have a nice day.